Hey guys, it's George here. Welcome back to my UI UX design challenge. I hope you are doing great. Today I want to design something real quick. I want to design an user interface for iPhone 10 that is related to cryptocurrency market, and I want to design something like a wallet or something that shows your cryptocurrencies and the value in US dollars for them. So let's get started to the design, guys, and see how it will be. This is the screen, guys, that I designed. I think it looks really cool, but I'm not sure about this background color. It looks good, but I'm not sure about that. Maybe I will try different ones. Also, I have to change here the feather, the drop shadow colors right here, because I modified the colors, and you know, let me try this color but a darker one, and let's see if we can do maybe 18, 30. I'm not sure if I can see it. Yeah, this is something in here, yeah. I think I will try a darker one. Let's see how it looks like. Like this. Yeah. Looks perfect, man. Yeah, I will do the same for this sections. So let's select the feather, let's select this color, make it darker, and I think here we have 25 to 89. Okay, so 89 and 25. Let's see how it looks like. A darker color. Like this. Yeah, it looks good. Yeah, I really liked it. I really like it, man. So yeah, I will this is all this the screen for now. Maybe I will do in this space something later. Maybe tomorrow, but for now it's very good, and I will design the screen for Dribbble because it needs to be in another resolution, and after that I will upload it and put a link here in the description to see the screen on Dribbble. Let me know, guys, what do you think? Thank you very much for watching and subscribe to my channel, guys. Thank you.